even as I reflect back on yesteryear. We never ended a service without having a family prayer. Now we're in so big a hurry. The preacher preaches. He calls for an offering of consecration. And we speed out of the door, back into our situations, back into our difficulties. But you don't ever want to leave the house of God without the blessing of God being invoked upon you. His presence is here right now. Oh, bless the name of Jesus. God, I want to thank you. I want to thank you for the hundreds who are present here in Temple of Deliverance. I want to thank you for the hundreds of thousands that will receive this project, singing the old time way. But oh God, I want you to anoint the songs, but I want you to anoint this prayer. Glory to God. Somebody that is behind the prison bars, they are incarcerated in the city, the county, the state, or the federal institution. But I know that you can send your word. You can break the shackles. You can rebuke the hand of the enemy. Somebody, oh God, is lying upon their hospital bed. Somebody is at home, confined to their bed of affliction. But we know that you are Jehovah Rapha. You are the Lord that healeth your people. I speak the word of healing. I speak the word of deliverance. Right now, in the name of Jesus, I command you to be healed, to be delivered, and to be set free. Satan, you take your hands off. Take your hands out of that family situation. Satan, take your hands out of this family's finances. Satan, take your filthy hands off cancer, tuberculosis, sickness and illness, disease and infirmity. Take your hands off, for God is healing. He's healing right now. Woman, God heal you. Man, God set you free. Come on and give him glory. Come on and give him glory. Hallelujah. Oh. From the crown of your head to the sole of your feet, I command you to be healed. I command your mind to be regulated. God, heal the mind. Heal the mind. Regulate the mind. The minds of your people that's being affected by the enemy. Cast down imagination. Cast down everything that opposes your presence in the name of Jesus, and let your glory be revealed. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Ooh, somebody ought to just give him some.